Hello, hello everyone. Today I going to cook about lobster. Yeah, look at this. Very, very big. Yeah, big and fresh. Now I have two lobster and cheese and garlic and butter and salt. Now I need a big pan and put lobster in the pan and wow, lobster have a lot of tone. Wow, it made me hurt, it made my hand hurt. Yeah, I don't like to, it made me hurt. Put in the pan and knead 1 spoon salt and open the heat. Open the heat and cover the pan and cook 5 minutes. Eat the heat on the heat medium. Yeah. Remember that no need water. Yeah, no need water. Just cook on the pan. Yeah, and cover. Then I turn around. Yeah, around. Turn around. Down, down, up. Oh, very hot. I will give you this. Yeah, much like this. Turn around and cover again. In here, I have garlic. I chop like that. And cheese, I open and cut like that. Yeah. Now, we need to check again. Check lobster again. I want to check again. Yeah. Now enough. I turn off the heat. Yeah. And wait 2 minutes for lobster cold. Yeah. And then we put in the oven again. Now I need a scissor and cut the middle on the lobster. Yeah, I will do it. Let's do it. I cut like that. Oh, very hard. Yeah. Oh, very hard. Very, very tough. I need a strong man help me. Strong man have a strong hand help me. Yeah. Now I don't need a man help me. I cut myself. Look at that inside. Very, very beautiful. And I put some garlic on the top. And cheese on the top. Look very nice. Ngon quá. Now I put in the oven. Yeah. Oven more 10 minutes. About 200 the heat, 10 minutes.
to cook.
Yeah, look at that. 10 minutes. We can eat very yummy. Now I turn off the heat and want to check my lobster, and you use small bone to make tea cover on the top. Yeah, now have good smell good. Oh, very nice. Smell good. Yeah, now lobster cook well. We can eat now. Let's eat. So I need a little bit salt with pepper and put on the top. Look like that. Yeah, we done. Now let's eat. Has smell good. Yummy. Happy New Year, everyone. Have nice day. Thank you for watching.